What's up, YouTubers? God is good all day, every day. That means Jesus Christ. Today, what we got for you is a 2008 Mazda 3 2.0 liter. On this car, we got a blown head gasket. We just got this. This is my son's car, his first car. And he doesn't want to be on camera. He's holding the camera. So he likes his privacy. That's why you guys never see him in videos. You only see my daughter. But anyways, what I did is when we got it here, I did this. I pulled this and checked this out. You see, point down so they just might see it better. You see this here? The oil is from here to here. It's supposed to be from here to here. This point, right? Watch again. Down, look at that. So what that tells me right there is that this oil is way too high right here. This oil has water in it, man, big time. And let me show you something else. I drop it here, put some drops here, get up on it, drop some drops here. Look at the color of that oil. Look at that. That color right there, that tells me there's water in it because of the look of it. Because if you look at other oil, the oil is not like that color. Okay, it doesn't have that light look like that. Okay, so that's the deal on that. You can't tell right there, but if you put it on this dark spot, you can see, bring it up. But if you put it on this dark spot, you can see how it's a little tan. See that? It tells me there's oil, it tells me there's water in there. So what we're gonna do is a head gasket on this car. But before we go any further, I'm gonna crank it and watch what happens. Well, wait, hold on. Forgot to show you guys. Let me see. See inside there? Shake the car, buddy. See inside there? Look at that. See that in there? Look over here. Check this out. Look inside there. In there. So the oil in this crankcase is filled up with water, big time. But this is the quick and easy way to find out if you got a blown head gasket. If the head gasket is a little blown. Ready? It's quick. We're gonna do it less than 5 minutes. Make sure you wear glasses if you do this. Take out all your spark plugs, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna crank it. Okay? And watch what happens. Go ahead, crank it. Watch this. Keep going. See that? That. It's a blown head gasket right there. Big time. Keep going. That is a blown head gasket right there. Just handle it. So remember, pull the spark plugs out, all of them. Crank the engine, and then everything's gonna come pouring out. Sometimes it'll just be one or two cylinders. It's so simple and cost effective. Don't take it to the shop first, man. Do this first before you take it to the shop, okay? And you will save some money, big time, all right? Don't let them bank on you, man, because they'll take advantage of you, especially you women, okay? So now that you're educated on what to do, in Jesus' mighty holy name, get out there and go smash on it.